All right. Argent facility nightmare. Olivia Pierce, the court leader of the USC, is trying to open a gateway into the dimension, to their dimension. She wants to help bring about the end of this world. Well, there you go. We need to shut down the Argent Tower before it breaks through into their world by disabling the energy filters located throughout the surface complex. Beginning of the end.
Olivia is using a tower to drill a doorway into their world. You can prevent her from opening the gate by disabling the tower induction filters.
That's a likely story. Alright. I don't know what I just bought, but whatever it is, I'm sure it'll
untethered cross-dimensional activity is a frequent occurrence outside of the base.
So be a wonderful thing.
Workers buddy up when journeying onto the Martian surface.
I'm on fire. Oh, I instantly walked off the cliff. And basically, you just follow the grain in this game, don't you? Well, alright, I just heard something clearing its throat, I don't know what. Maybe it was me. Okay. Shotgun, 2 seconds per kill, 4 for glory. Sounds reasonable. Are we there yet? Hey. You fool. Get out of it. Coming. Seems a little bit repetitive, but we'll get there. There was still one more to get. I'm a completionist. Don't want to get the last one. Oh, that sounded a bit windy, didn't it? Okay. So I came in there, I'm going up here. I needed that, whatever it was. Codex, huh? I don't know if there's any point in jumping over there. I don't think there is. We got a map yet? Sort of not. Oh, you stupid door. Gives. Bloody stompers. Stomp somewhere else, you bastido. I haven't even got out the door yet. What's that? How can we checkpoint? Royce haven't got out the door. You guys. Alright, so where am I supposed to be going? Oh, playing soccer. Cool. Alright, I know. We've got to jump over this thing. Head off down the... So I want that thing. Oh, what do we got? Is that what gives guys a... Go back out the way we came, do we? A swarm over somewhere. Pretty sure I'll go on the wrong. Oh, hello. Yeah, I see you there. Pretty too. Sorry if I'm lost. I get lost a lot in those games, even when I've played them before, I still get lost. Come on, there's a toe hole there, I can get up. Oh well, suit yourself. Yes, we're mountain climbing, guys. We're be one of those health things around us. Oh. 36 health. Not good.
Temporarily disabling the tower. You need to remove each lens individually. Carefully release the hinges.
Yeah, that's it. Careful maintenance.
The production of Argent energy isn't necessary.
I suppose my little eye. I spy with my little eye. no idea what that was, but I'll grab it. La la la. Another one. Can't be another one. How was that? What did I win?
You must stop. The hell energy is unusable without the filters.
Warning.
What you are destroying is more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Yes, we know. I could have sworn that'd be a secret little... It was Stolly. No. Go Dolly. Oh, I forgot to throw a grenade at the big goose. Stand over there. Oh, Kara. Back of the chainy. Do we need a pallet with that? Probably. Oh, where am I? I think we've got to go through this funny old door here. That's not a... Oh, what do we got up here? Rooney. Alright. Dazed and confused, I'll say. Shoot barrels. All right. Dazed and confused. Oh, it'd be good if you hit it. You know, one of those died. Not a Led Zeppelin song, guys. Sand Dune Trawl. The Ted Nugent facility. Yeah. What does it all mean? Okay. I'm supposed to be going over the whoop whoop. Now we get over there. No one knows. Any number of ways. That's the way we just came. Why you send me back that way? Do that. Are you gonna give me? What is that? Can you make it? Just. How are you guys? That was radical. What was that, the floor? I don't know. Oh. Oh, he's still coming. You have the right to remain silent. Oh, this one. Sorry, champ. I know you're just doing your job, let me in. That's you. Come in yet? I can't hear a damn thing because of the rain on the tin roof. Or do we just have spawners? We've got spawners upstairs, have we? Oh, hello. Oh, we got runners. Silly boy. Fucking upgrade. How did they get down here? Oh, okay. Is that where they are? I don't like the look of this. This looks diabolical. Oh, hello. What are you selling? Oh, I don't know. What do you get? Heat blast, stun bomb. What's that thing? Lock on burst, that could be handy. No detonation. Oh, I've got a lock on burst, eh? Why not? What else are we doing here? Oh, I like what you've done with the place. Most aesthetically pleasing. Alright, I think I know where we're going now. We've done this bit. And before this door was red, and now it's open, so.
Demon breach detected.
Shoot me from behind. You? Thought you were my mate. Some mate you are. Yeah, wake up you guys. It's time to have your heads blown off. Low ammo. Can't be serious. So I need to change to that. Ditching. How come that thing always... Yes, you. It's getting me. Are you? Some laser dude over here, I am. getting after you. Going up here for a rest. God, you guys. Honestly. Alright, there you are, I can see you. Ah! There's two of you. Give me all your jewels. Didn't you see me, mate? I was here the whole time. Ah, you gotta like those checkpoints, don't you, right? So now we're, oh, we've got a grinder up here. Is that our big hint? Or should we survey the same? Now whatever you do, don't go down to that bluey, whitey, milky, gooey stuff. It'll be the end of you. Now this looks interesting. What have we got here? A health station. Some green. One of those. An ammo demo. Oh, what didn't the other one open, I wonder? I know our mate doesn't want me to do this, but I'm gonna do a bit of general maintenance.
Warning.
Energy contamination at critical levels. What happened? What does it all mean? Don't you work anymore? Broken it. Guys wrecked it. Wrecked it. We know what we're doing. I want to, but I don't want to waste the ammo. What are we doing? We're going over, there's a ball over there, a ball of fun. I'm gonna go over there and play silly buggers. Still breathing. Oh yes. Oh, it's one of those. Okay, I just noticed.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you.
I just noticed that you got the Office of Fury there, so that if I can... pick up some ammo. Where are we over there? Okay. Run, you fool. Where is he? Funny how your adrenaline just makes you run around. It's like you had a fight in the school playground and you're still running around with all the adrenaline. I didn't use any ammo, did I? I just used fists. The fists of the Fury. I'm pretty sure.
Questioning your faith? We all have doubts from time to time. A UAC Magus is available 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, in the chapel to talk with and help you get back on track.
Almost missed it, sitting there in the corner. There's another dolly around here somewhere. Can't quite remember where it is. So that's definitely where I've got to go. That's out of medical. Alright, I won't waste any more of our time. We'll just get the heck out of here. There's probably...
the 12th Council of Nine is always watching.
Yeah, alright, man. You can say that if you want. I thought one of those things just bit me. Thought we got bitten.
If stopping our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
Back at square one.
Olivia is still alive. I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has removed one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Exit facility. Two elite guards missed. It's a shame. Only one secret. Oh man, I'm hopeless. Right guys, see you on the next one.